In today's video, I'm going to show you the side-by-side test of open source OnlyOffice, which is its name. Yes, OnlyOffice, which you can call a best free alternate to the Microsoft Office. And I'm going to show you a difference by opening a Microsoft Word document, which I'm going to create in Microsoft Office along with the custom formatting done. Before we begin, my name is Atul and you're watching Techobia. If you haven't looked my previous video where I explained how to install OnlyOffice, please check the cards above mentioned in the same video. Mainly what issues we face when we have to open a Word document in Linux, which were created in Microsoft Word. Here we see most of the formatting get messed up, even in the best open source Libre. But recently I found OnlyOffice, which proved itself as an efficient open source office, considered as a best alternative to Microsoft Office. Why you have to see this video? Because right now I'm going to show you by creating a Microsoft Word document and then going to open it in OnlyOffice on Linux machine, and then you can judge the difference yourself. And I can personally found it 98% close match to Microsoft Office format. So let's do some edits. Now I'm going to insert a particular image in Microsoft Word, and right now I'm going to change the formatting of this image just by reducing its size and then going to change its layout. I'm going to format this picture in the front of the text and center aligning it by some difference so that we can see like how good it is appearing on the Linux. So let me save this document, and right now I'm going to open the same document on the Linux machine in OnlyOffice, which has another name, desktop editors. Almost the interface is exactly the same to the Microsoft Office, and even all the fonts are loaded in the same way. Even it has a Cambria, we see no difference, and even from its look it is not appearing like this document is right now open in the Linux. Profile is maintained, fonts are maintained, even the image alignment is maintained. The rest is up to you. You can do the test yourself and then let me know what's the result in your case. Hope you like this video. Please check my other video listed here, and I'm sure you will find these interesting as well. Please like it if you like it and subscribe to the channel, and don't forget to check the bell to get notified for my new uploads. Thank you for watching.